What up, y'all?
I'm Mike.
I'm itching.
And we are the
That's why I thought the video like that.
You are filthy.
I thought I had a mosquito bite.
And we are The Potential, and this is another Lauren Jauregui original. Expectations was amazing, so now my expectations, I can't even
what?
Say it.
You said it.
My expectations.
You said
for
it.
My expectations.
You said it.
Stop. My expectations for the next
song. You said
song.
It. You said
expectations.
It. You said it. He said the country.
My expectations.
Expectations.
My expectations.
Okay, you just say country. Okay, go ahead.
My expectations for the next two songs are very high. So let's get right into the next reaction.
Toy?
This is Toy.
She gonna say you Toy with my heart.
You don't know what that girl gonna say.
Bet you. Because I'm in need of a dollar because I'm trying to do something.
You watch it already. You fake. Is that Lauren?
I really was itching right now. Okay, is that Benatar?
I'm feeling it.
Okay, this camera is making me dizzy.
This is giving me,
Pat Benatar.
What's that show you like? Instant Star.
I wish they had the words up there like they did for
us. I know. Especially a song like this because she's going so hard. And you said no. I'm not just toy.
You said
you watched it already.
I did.
Wait, they don't need to be the camera person.
So they jump. I wish I was. I can't hear anything. I hear she sounds good, but still.
You can tell that this is opening because she's nervous. This is legit the first time she performed at a solo artist, like with her music. They live for her, girl. They live. Baby, she is going completely left with the harmony was, baby. She letting y'all have it.
I just know that she said, I'm not your toy. I need to listen to the words. I need the clear audio.
I feel like we got cheated out the quality.
Yeah, the
because
quality.
From what we did here, it was really, really good.
Yeah, but it was just like I couldn't
the quality,
understand.
But the song, it
the
definitely
way she performed
was,
it, I liked it.
Yeah, it was a 10 out of 10, and that was legit. Like I was telling Case, that was the first time that she was literally on the stage for the first time. I think that was her very first time, so she was kind of nervous.
Well, to me, she pulled it off.
No, she did good to say it was the first time with original music. So yeah, 10 out of 10.
I need to
listen. Still not better than expectations, but I think we got cheated out though.
Right, the quality. We couldn't hear the lyrics. We couldn't really feel what she was saying. We can only get so much. So that was kind of a letdown for me.
Yeah.
But I'm still here for her. I'm here for Toy. And make sure y'all stay tuned for the next reaction. And make sure y'all hit that notification bell.
One time.
Follow us on Instagram, Twitter.
_ The Potential _.
Snapchat.
The Potential 2, the number 2, because we want to chat with all of you.
My name is Kate.
My name is Mike.
And we are
The Potential.
We out.